Good morning. Welcome to Cakes with Lorelai. Today we're going to do a Russian buttercream, which is just literally condensed milk and two sticks of butter. We're going to find out how it tastes, how it pipes, and see how to make it, which is really just mixing the two together on a mixer. So while I wait for more people to come on, I'm just going to quickly do my little advertisement for my book, Wedding Cakes with Lorelai, Step by Step. So if you don't know about this book, it has all my best recipes in it. Hola, Tilar. At the end of this video, I'm gonna be looking at all the comments and commenting and answering any questions that you might have. So on Amazon, you can also get it in Kindle, and you can also get the digital version, which is, if you look below the videos, you'll see a shop, and I've got t-shirts and digital books. So there's my little ad. So we're gonna go ahead and make our buttercream. So from what I can gather, it's just soft buttercream. I looked this up online and there's a million recipes out there. And hi, Tammi. So we're just gonna go right ahead and do it. It's gonna be a short, sweet little video here. Okay, I'm gonna just point this down. And if you're just coming on, I will answer questions at the end. I'm gonna use my whip. I use my whip for just about everything. Now, in this case, since we're not using egg whites or anything, of course you want to make sure your bowl's clean, but you do not have to make sure that it's completely grease-free. And I think Molly just came on. Hi, Molly. Oops. I'm just gonna get right to the recipe and then I'm gonna answer questions. All right, I'm using my KitchenAid $50 special that I got at Goodwill. I'm gonna put my butter in there. So the butter is soft. I took it out a couple hours ago before my walk this morning and put it in the cabinet so the cats couldn't get to it. We do have cats, and usually I put them away when I do this, but right now they're being good, so I'm gonna leave them out. Did you hear that? Joy gallops around the house. And then I have my sweetened condensed milk. I love condensed milk, sweetened condensed milk. I don't know about you guys, but I have been like in love with this stuff forever. When I was in high school, I used to go and get, buy one at the store. We had a little market down the street. And I would literally just sit in the parking lot and put a spoon in there and just eat it that way. It's just so good. Who else loves condensed, sweetened condensed milk? And if you have never had it, it's thick, really thick, super sweet. And let me just grab my other spatula. So for things like this, I have this little tiny spatula. Here's what it looks like. It's really thick. First, I'm going to mix up the butter. Now this is the first time I've ever made this buttercream. We're just gonna test it out today and see what it tastes like and how it pipes. So first you wanna get the butter nice and whipped. I might actually put some vanilla or something in there. Maybe a little salt. I've got some almonds, I don't know, maybe, we'll see. I do have my homemade vanilla, which is still brewing. And I do have, I'll leave a link at the end, I'll leave a link to this, how to make vanilla. Let me see if I can see any of the comments here. Oh, we have 21 people. Yay! So thank you guys for being here. I'm gonna grab my piping bag. There's Diana. Hi, Diana. And it looks like Mr. Blue is here. Molly's saying hello to him. Thank you guys, you're so amazing to come to my little lives. So the butter is, I think it could be whipped a little more. So while I'm whipping it, I'm gonna go run and get, which I should have gotten earlier, my piping bag and a tip. Oops, I'm sorry, I'm dropping things here. So I'll just leave this on and I'll be right back. So I've got a piping bag here. Got a variety of tips. I think I'll just use my large 1M. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and put the condensed milk in there. Turn it down just a little bit. I can't imagine that this doesn't taste good, but a couple people in my crew said they really didn't like it that much, but we'll see. Everybody has different tastes. Sure is easy. Very, very liquidy. So that is definitely too soft to use. Oh my God. I think I need to add more butter. Check this out, it's way too soft. So I found this recipe online. It called for 14 ounces of the condensed milk and 2 sticks of butter. However, it's not working. So let me grab another thing of butter. I think I'm gonna pop this in the microwave. I have butter and I have margarine. I never use margarine, but so I did a mock wedding cake. It's actually a real wedding cake, but it's for an 80s collab that we're gonna do on Friday, and it's not a cake that you would eat. It's just a packaged cake mix that I used, and I got some margarine so that it didn't cost as much to make, but I normally wouldn't use margarine. Well, I mean, you could use it for a drip. This is the perfect. Well, it's even too thin for a drip. So has anyone here made this buttercream? I think I'm just gonna stop here and maybe I'll come back in and try to fix this later. I don't wanna keep you guys watching and then maybe having it not work. So instead, let's do a little chat. So I'm gonna go over to the chat right now. And you guys can give me your tips because I have no idea. All right, here we go. Try not to make you too dizzy. All right. Here we are in my office, and this is my PC, my laptop. I mean, not my laptop, my PC. And you can see it's kind of, well, you probably can't see, but it's actually behind schedule. It's like delayed. All right, let's go to the beginning here. Tammi Blair, I'm ready to see you in person again. Aw, we miss you. Thank you, Tammi. We were doing classes. We stopped the classes for a while. I think everybody's just too busy right now, but maybe we'll come back to those because I miss you too. And Laura Zeller says, good morning. Hi, Laura. Laura's actually the one who asked me about this frosting and I said I was gonna try it. So far, it's not working. Sorry, Laura. Rebecca Perkins says, hi, Lorelai. Hi, Rebecca. Let's see, Pilar Martinez says, hi. Hi, Pilar. I hope I'm saying your name right. And then Tammi says, howdy. Howdy. I love that. Lillian says hello. Molly says hi. Lovely Lorelai. Oh, I like that. You know, I used to have one of my cake businesses was called Lorelai's Luscious Cakes. Lorelai's Lovely Cakes. I don't know. Lorelai's Luscious Cakes. And then everyone's saying hello to each other and good morning. Hi, Lena. Nice to see you. So we have some people from the crew. And then Sugar Pot Delights. Hi, Shalisa. How you doing? Go check out Shalisa's channel, Sugar Pot Delights. I did a collab with her a while ago. Molly Cakes as well. She has a great channel over there. And Tanya Cardia. Hi, Tanya. Good seeing you live for a few minutes. Okay. Good seeing you too, hon. Tanya makes amazing cakes. She's also a member of the crew. Tammy's a member of the crew. Thank you so much for being here. Bernadette Beasley. Good morning. Hi, Bernadette. I haven't seen you in a while, I don't think. I mean, I don't remember if I have or not. But I know I see you a lot on here. W. Gray, hi from Wilton, from UK. Awesome. Molly Cake says, good kitties. Yeah, Molly heard the kitties because she's very aware of the kitties. Carlotto Diani, good morning. Looking forward to the video. I'm sorry, it was kind of not as good as I thought it was going to be. However, I am going to continue with that frosting and see if I can fix it. And then I'll let you know in the community. Check out the community, you guys. That's where I post a lot, like every day now. And also on Facebook. Courtney says, I love it too. So Courtney knows, Courtney loves the sweetened condensed milk, yes. I could eat it with a spoon, yes. So good. Condensed milk is diabetes in a can. Yeah, it is. I can't eat sugar like I used to be able to. And Mr. Blue, hello, Mr. Blue. And there's a message for review. I'll look at that later. And Norma Portillo says, I love it too. Thank you. Or you love sweet condensed milk. Diana Ninus, hi Lorelai, just joined and missed the beginning. Well, you didn't miss much, Diana, because my frosting is not working. However, I will come back and fix it. Molly Cakes. Hi, Mr. Blue. Mr. Blue, Sugar Pot. Oh, yeah, everybody knows everybody here. That's awesome. Maria Soto, good morning. Hi, Maria. She's part of the crew, too. We have lots of crew members here. Julie Jones, good morning. And Richa Shanker. Everyone likes condensed milk. Yep. Looks like it. Norma says, hi, good morning, everyone. And Donia says, hello, dear. Hi, Donia. 1M is a must for anyone that wants to pipe. Yes, that's a really good tip. The go-to tip, I call it. Yes, it's a great tip. I love it. It must be super sweet. Yeah, you know what? I didn't even taste it. All right, before this is over, I have to go taste it. The tropical storm, Andre, didn't hit us. It was supposed to hit us, like, right on, like, right over us. And it went the other way a little bit, so it hit more of the, like, Rhode Island and Long Island. And Mr. Blue also lives in Connecticut. So Mr. Blue probably got it a little more than I did, because he's over near the ocean a little bit more. In Groton, I think. Did I get that right? So, Molly says, margarine, gross. I agree, 100%. I can't stand margarine. So by the way, on this Friday, check out the 80s collab. Go to the community and you can see all the 80s cakes I've been posting to get ready for this 80s collaboration. And Molly is actually hosting it. So it's going to be great. There's like five or six of us doing it, all 80s related. Yeah, you can make a dip out of this for sure. But would it run too much for a drip? Yeah, it looks like it's a little too runny for a drip. But a little bit more butter. So Alyssa Rosengard says, I made it, but I was not in love with the taste, and I had other people sample it. It wasn't a hit. The French buttercream, however, is amazing. That is number one in my book, although I hardly ever make it because it's egg yolks instead of egg whites, and it takes a lot of yolks. So anyway, I'm used to making my Italian meringue, so I stick with that. It's lighter. Tammi says, I'm making a ton of bread. and danishes this week. Awesome. Tammy's a baker and does amazing stuff. She also has a Facebook page. And Laura Zeller, I haven't, but the recipe I have says to beat butter for 7 minutes. Okay, that's probably where I screwed up. I should have beat the butter more. I was in a rush. And then I put too much of the condensed milk. I should have just put a little in and then tasted it and a little more and tasted it. That would have been the way to go. I was following the recipe, and obviously this recipe, it's not good. It's too much liquid. It also says to whip the two ingredients at least 10 minutes. Oh, thank you. So when I'm done here with this live, I'm gonna go try to fix that, and I will let you guys know. Jacob started school yesterday. I celebrated with a bottle of soda, aka should have been wine. Aw, congratulations, Jacob. Tammi, Blair getting ready to start my sourdough starter. Okay, cool. Lena, I love Swiss meringue, but couldn't eat out of the can. Is that right? SCM, what's SCM? I looked at another recipe, says you can add a little powdered sugar to make it thicker. Oh, okay. So, all right. Alisa, what, your message was retracted for some reason. I can check it out later. Tanya, I had chilled my milk prior to mixing. Tanya. So Tanya says she also has made it before she chilled the milk. Okay. That makes sense. Okay. Juliet Miachi. Hello, ma'am. Watching from Car Notes inside Cebu, Philippines. I love watching you so much. I try it soon. Thank you, Juliet. Tammy says, I feel left out of the collabs. Oh, I'm sorry. Well, the collabs are for YouTube collaborators. So come check it out on Friday. I think we're uploading at 9:00 a.m. Good morning, Lorelei from Serendipity. Yay! Check out Serendipity's channel. Let's support each other's channels. So if you go to one of these channels, take a look, subscribe if you like it. Do you think the taste of Swiss meringue buttercream is just the same as IMBC? It's pretty similar. I don't think it's exactly the same, but it's similar for sure. Hi dear, you need to have the condensed milk cold. Thank you, Henry James. Tanya just told me the same thing. Thank you, Tanya and Henry. Great tips here. And Lena says, oh, sweetened condensed milk, SCM, of course. Duh. All right, so Serendipity Baker says, thanks for the shout out. You're welcome. Tammy Blair to be one of the collabs. Oh, okay, so collabs, we also do those in the cake crew. So I haven't done one in the crew in a while. Laura Zeller, right? The recipe I'm looking at is from Chell Sweets. Okay, check out Chell Sweets' channel. I also did a collaboration with her at one point. She's got a good channel over there. Henry James, just wipe some more butter. Just wipe some more butter and but just put you have now in the fridge to chill and add together with the butter and more sugar. Yeah, all right, I'm gonna be doing all that. I'm gonna try all those things. I'd like to keep these to 20 minutes or so I don't think I'm gonna do it during the live, but I will do it after I'm done here. And then I will post a picture in the community. So check that out. Also, I'll put any links or any kind of relevant information underneath the video. So I can put like link to Chill Sweets and different things like that. And anybody who visits my lives, I think what I'm going to do from now on is I'll put links to your channels like underneath to show my appreciation for you coming. So thank you so much. And you're welcome, everybody. And I will see you soon. Mwah. Bye.